So as of now, there are two different narratives that are at play. One is that we struck with immense precision. We did significant damage, numbers to the tune of 300, 400 terrorists being killed are being bandied about. The Air Force itself hasn't confirmed. International media is being taken to the zone where the missiles fell. They're saying only one person was injured, that the missiles that we threw fell into open forest. Do you believe this then puts some pressure on India to convince the world and the public and the opposition that yes, indeed, the mission was successful?
No, are you convinced first?
So I believe...
No, I mean,
I'll answer
are you a part of this narrative that is trying to belittle our armed forces? Are you any of you in this room subscribing to what Rahul Kanwal here is saying, trying to belittle our Indian armed forces and trying to prove them that they are lying? Is that what your intention is, Rahul?
Absolutely not. Let me just clarify.
I wonder where this world is, where this country is going, if you're going to have this kind of thinking also, that you're going to accept what Pakistan says
and colleagues of yours
are going to propagate the Pakistan theory in India. I think it's a matter of shame.
Minister, my job as a journalist is to ask a question. And the fact is...
Are you questioning our armed forces and what they have said?
I
have no answer. I have not been there. I was not the pilot who was firing at Pakistan. I was not the pilot who was taking revenge. But if you have any questions and you suspect that our armed forces have not done their job right, I actually feel that it's a very, very sorry position for a senior journalist like you, coming from a very reputed media house where I'm sitting here today, even willing to consider that kind of a narrative.
Minister, I'm an army officer's son. I grew up in the midst of a lot of olive.
I believe your father must have always said the truth.
My father is one of India's foremost military experts. I need no
lessons. So are all those people who attacked Pakistan,
Minister,
who went across the line of control,
Minister,
and protected India's unity and integrity.
Minister, neither me nor anybody else sitting here needs any lesson in nationalism and patriotism from you or from anybody else. And this is not a simplistic binary. It's not as if we don't believe you, we are anti-national.
Not me. It's
no,
the Army
not.
And the Air Force.
No,
I have not said anything.
Sir, the Army and the Air Force haven't said anything. They haven't said that they took down 300, 400 targets. We had Sambit Patra from the BJP first say 300, then he said 400. I am now beginning to wonder whether there is need to demonstrate evidence. That's the question. Nobody is questioning the
Rahul,
Army. A question to a BJP minister doesn't become a question
Rahul.
To the Indian Army minister.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.